Police officers were able to get here before things got out of control, but they had to break up a large crowd that had gathered on these streets, just swarming around some fast and fancy cars. But the night wasn't over. The drivers packed up, went to that other location to perform those dangerous stunts.
I can't lie.